Hello guys, this is Shugirodhra from Chess Database. Today I am going to show you a game played between Navara and Grishik. This interesting game I found from Chess Database. So I decided to share with all of you on my YouTube channel. So I am making video here. In this game, Navara playing with the white pieces against Grishik. Navara played e4 and Grishik responds with e5. Knight f3, knight c6, bishop b5, knight f6, d3, bishop c5, c3, d5, castling kingside, and d into e4, knight into e5. Attacking a pin piece on c6. So Grishik go for a kingside castling and bishop into c6. B into c6. Here knight into c6 is a blunder. Knight into c6 is a blunder. If knight into c6, queen is coming to d6. If knight go to a5, a black's knight coming to g4 and making a threat of checkmate on h2. So if white player play g3, bishop taking f2 with check. If rook take f2, queen is coming to b6 and pinning the rook. So Navara did not allow this line and played e4 d4. Navara did not allow and played d4. Then bishop went to d6 and bishop g5, h6, bishop h4, bishop a6, attacking rook on f1, rook come to e1, bishop into e5. D into e5, attacking the knight and pinning it. So Grishik decide to exchange the queen and played queen into d1, rook into d1, knight g4. Knight g4 is attacking the e5 pawn. So knight d2 played by Navara, developing the last piece of white. So Grishik take e5, Navara take e4, knight d3, bishop e7, attacking a rook on f8. Rook came to e8, knight c5, attacking the bishop and knight both on at same time. Knight take, rook take e7, knight take d3, bishop take d3, rook into d3, rook e2, b3, rook a e8, doubling the rook on e5, king f1, rook b2, rook e1, proposal to exchange the rook, and rook into e1 with check, king into e1, rook into a2, rook d8 check, king h7, rook d 7, rook a3, rook into c7, rook into b3, rook into c6, a5, advancing a a pawn, and rook a6, attacking the advanced pawn, rook into c3, rook into a5, g3. Here both players agreed with draw. So game going to be a draw. Here is the end of the game. Thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe this channel for future videos. Thank you so much. Bye bye. See you next time.